The most difficult and at the same time the simplest answer to the subversion is to start it here and even before. By bringing back the society to religion, something that you cannot touch and eat and put on yourself, but something that rules society and makes it move and preserve it. All the sophisticated technology and computers will not prevent society from disintegrating and eventually dying out. Have you ever met a person who would sacrifice his life, freedom, for the truth like that? This is truth. But millions sacrifice their life, freedom, comfort, everything for things like God. Like Jesus Christ. It's an honor. Something which is not material moves society and helps it to survive. And the other way around. The moment we turn into 2 by 2 is 4 and make it a guiding principle of our life, our existence, we die. Even though this is true and this we cannot prove. We only can feel and have faith in it. So the answer to ideological subversion, strangely enough, is very simple. You simply have to have faith and prevent subversion. In other words, not to be a victim of subversion. Don't strike like that. Strike with the power of your spirit and moral superiority. If you don't have that power, it's high time to develop it. And that's the only answer. That's it.
Thank you.